I am Paul Richards. It is my sincere wish now to share an old proverb with you. You educate a man, and you educate a man. But educate a woman or a girl, and you can educate a generation. I hope we can create spaces, towns, cities, and villages, where girls and boys have equal access to education, equal access to training and development, where women and girls have equal access to everything, all the resources and services available traditionally to men, that we can break the stereotypes. It is my sincere wish that we can create spaces, cities, towns, and homes where girls feel empowered and safe to be any place, anytime. And most importantly, girls and women feel empowered and safe to be anyone they want to be. Happy International Women's Day 2018.